Welcome to a new video. Yes, this video is not anything related to cricket or sports. It's a different thing. In our life, most of us will have undergone through a phase where we find nothing going, or we reach a point where we think that why are we here? Why are we existing? During that point, it's very important for us to believe in God, to believe in the Creator who has brought us here, brought us on the earth. And it's also important to believe that he has something great in the future. He has something very big for you in the future. If you do that, positive thoughts just grow up in your mind. You can come out of that point or that phase. And the next important thing is that we should try to express our feelings or what we are undergoing to any person who is very close to us or who we believe in. That's very important. I just try to share my experience of it. Thank you.